My name is Kevin Russ, and I travel and take pictures. When I'm looking for a picture, it's not always what I'm seeing, but what I'm feeling when I'm out in nature. That's what I'm trying to capture, are the feelings that I have when I'm in any particular place.
You keep me from wandering, 'cause I was a dreamer.
I'm shooting a lot of documentary type stuff of just my life right now. I will often camp out and hike out for a couple days or a week, just so I can see more than I would.
That's where I'm heading.
I love shooting on the iPhone because it makes it fun to create work. That's important to me, that I enjoy what I'm doing. One thing that makes a good photograph for me is if something about it, if it's something that I wouldn't think of or wouldn't do.
Wherever the wind.
Once the photo is ready to be sold as an art print, I just go to Society6 and upload it. They take care of all the orders. It's helped me to continue selling prints and to be traveling. I don't know if photography will always be my job, but because I love photography, I'll just be taking pictures of whatever I'm doing.